Yet another collapse, this one in Norwell, Massachusetts. Authorities say several horses were trapped this morning when the roof of a barn collapsed there. Due to the heavy snow, it caved in about 7 o'clock this morning. As you can see in this video from News Chopper, all 15 horses who were inside were rescued. There are no reports of any people being hurt.